Hey guys.
Hi guys.
So here we are, reveal number 8.
It's kind of a meh. I'm not super excited about it.
This one might be the worst, honestly, as far as for Funko Pop fans, I guess.
Yeah, they only revealed 2 Funko Pops today, so it's not like it's a huge reveal for us, but
yeah, they have a lot of those reaction figures, which we're not really going to go over because there's not a whole lot of reaction figure fans in our comments anyways, as far as what I see. So I don't think most of you out there even care about reaction figures.
Yeah.
So let's go ahead and start off with the first one.
And that would be the Sloth from the Goonies, and he has on the Superman shirt. Now this is limited to 2,500 pops. I think it's kind of cool, but it's not amazing for me to want to go out and like rush and fight people for it.
There's a lot of Goonie fans. You know, when that was your time era, a whole bunch of Goonie fans.
Don't get me wrong, I love the Goonies. I think it's a great movie. However, I just don't think I'm going to put this pop up there as the top one. Like I have to.
For something as simple as just changing the T-shirt.
Yeah.
We should be better than that right now.
I mean, I like it. It's such a simple change and it's so small. I just don't think it's going to be that big of a
I know that Goonies fans would have liked to seen something much more elaborate as a really there's tons of things I suppose they could have done that would have been more elaborate than just a Superman shirt. But for you out there that want it, cool. This one's going to be one I think is going to hang around a while though. 2,500 pieces.
I don't think
that's going to sell out.
I don't think they're going to run out. So if it's something that you want, hang on, probably. I mean, unless it's like one of your must-haves, like your holy grail. I don't know if this is your holy grail, but if it is, I mean, go for it. But if not, it's probably
moving
something
on
that will be there.
Yeah.
So.
And up next, we had Billy. Now, this is one I've been waiting for.
Yeah.
I knew there was going to be some horror lines in here, and we knew they were going to be bloody. So, obviously, Saw is kind of one of those movies where the first one was good, the second one was okay,
and
then they just went, money.
Oh, yeah, and it just got really, really gory.
Yeah, and it was just too much for me.
Yeah.
But it still has nostalgia because that first one was really awesome.
Right.
And now it has a staple in our Halloween, really. I mean, you know, when October hits in America, everything has to be scary because we love horror stuff here.
Yeah.
And this one, so I was excited. I was ready for the bloody one.
Yes.
This one, though, I don't understand. So,
I don't understand the glow.
The glow is weird. Yeah. I don't understand the glow. And then the blood splatter. So we knew there was going to be blood splatter, but the mix of blood splatter and glow, I don't get that.
The blood splatter makes sense. I think that's really cool, but the glow, I'm kind of a little iffy on.
And to be honest with you, though, the blood splatter, I wish it would have been a lot more blood than that.
Yeah, I mean, it's Saw, and it's so gory. People are, like, chopping their legs off and stuff. They need
this one,
more gore.
This one could be literally just, you could just cover his whole
like
face
ripping,
in blood.
Yeah,
and we'd be okay with that.
Paint him red, and it would make sense.
So, honestly, this reveal kind of fell short for me. I was excited for it. I couldn't wait for it. But now I don't really care about it, I guess. This one isn't going to be, I think it's probably going to be rare. It's 2,500 pieces as well, which isn't rare by any stretch of the imagination. That's
going to
be
not like it's a 300 piece one.
Pretty easy to pick up, honestly. 480 is usually the number that San Diego Comic-Con exclusives used to have on it. And you knew a 480 set, you better hurry up and buy it because you're probably not going to get a chance to later. The 2,500 pieces is more than really any.
I think they bumped
one,
the numbers up because the community has grown so much. They wanted to give more people the opportunity to get the pop, so I think that's why they increased the number, which is nice because you know there's more of us, so of course we all want to get these pops. But
I don't know. I'm just not a huge fan of what we saw today in the exclusives.
No,
I just don't think they're that good. At least when you compare them to what was on Monday, what was last week.
Well, we've had the last like 4 reveals, so this one we're kind of like, So
I'm a huge horror fan. I know there's a ton of other people out there that are huge horror fans.
Definitely.
This one though just doesn't do it for me. It's unfortunate. Now if they would have just covered that thing in blood, I would have been all over it.
Yeah.
But little splatters of blood and glow.
I don't get the glow, but
whatever.
Recently we saw pictures of the new Hanuman pop that is an exclusive to Bangkok. I didn't know what it was at first, but now that I see the pictures, it's super cute.
Yeah.
I think I love it.
We saw the just like art pictures of it that weren't like the glam shots, but not necessarily the real glam shots of it. And it was okay. It was cool looking, but it was nothing that I was really satisfied with enough to want to buy it. But man, we finally got a picture of it in person.
Yes.
That thing's awesome.
It is so cool. It's so detailed. And that's one of my biggest concerns about it because it's so detailed. And like what we saw with the Spider-Man pops, the first run of them, the paint jobs weren't that great. So that's kind of a concern and a fear for me because of the detail in the pop are we going to get good paint jobs, or are they going to be kind of, you never know?
Yeah, we don't really know what the limit is on that, being that Thailand's kind of a new...
Yeah.
That's a new area for a lot of people, and I don't know. I've seen a lot of people from Thailand on Facebook as far as fans go for Funko, so I know there's a fan base there. I just wonder what the base of an exclusive would be there. Would it be a lot lower since there's not a lot of people there? Are we going to see it in America? I don't know.
I don't know. We'll probably see it on eBay, things like that. But I don't think we'll see it in any of our stores here.
Yeah, I don't think enough Americans really care or know what a Hanuman is. That's really more of a...
I want one now that I've seen it because it's so detailed and super cute.
I think they're awesome. The gold paint that they use for that is really nice. It's really nice. If you guys haven't seen it, well, you have now, obviously. What do you think? It's pretty awesome, don't you think? Okay, so since this had to be a short video because there just wasn't a whole lot out there.
No.
There is something. There is a little star in the sky that really gets me excited. And if you guys haven't seen yet, it is the Earth 2 Batman. And it's a Hot Topic exclusive.
Yeah.
So from what I'm hearing, obviously we all know that the 75th anniversary of Batman is this year. And during San Diego Comic-Con, Hot Topic is supposed to release these in the store or even at San Diego Comic-Con. I don't really know yet.
We're not really sure on that.
But they did get online, which I missed like an idiot.
Yes.
And wasn't able to pre-order.
We've been calling everywhere today. Do you have it? Do you have it?
And they don't know what we're talking about.
They're like, what is that?
What is it? A
what?
What
are you talking about?
Earth.
Like,
huh? Yeah, so it didn't work out so well. So we're hoping, and I'm assuming that it's going to be back in big numbers.
I hope
simply
so.
Because the picture's still online. You can still get to it, just as out of stock. They never did that with most of their exclusives. So I'm assuming that most of us will be able to go out there. I wouldn't get too caught up in the early thing, you know, as far as eBay goes, getting on eBay and buying them for $50 or whatever they're asking for now. Wouldn't get too caught up in it. It's probably going to end up turning out to be kind of like a Blackest Night Batman.
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, I wouldn't go out there and, like he said, just jump in and be like, I gotta have it, I'm gonna spend all this money, because there's still the opportunity of you finding it on the website or somewhere else a little bit.
It's not even really supposed to be in stores yet.
Don't jump the gun just yet, yeah.
Yeah, so I'm gonna hear this Friday maybe there might be a shipment in or during Comic-Con, which is, what, nine days, 7 days, something?
Like
I don't know. It's not that far away, so we're getting close.
Yeah, so just keep checking with your local Hot Topic. I'm sure they're going to get some in. I think a lot of them are hush-hush, and they can't really say a whole lot about it. But just keep checking periodically, or if you're crazy like us, check every day.
So, the thing with this Batman, it is so awesome. The red eyes. God. It does it for me. It does it for me. I'm telling you. I've never read Earth 2, and for you viewers out there that have... Should I? Is it good? What's it called?
Yeah.
Send me a link in the comments so I can like directly order the graphic novel if it's good, because I don't know what it is. I've looked into Earth 2, but I see a lot of Superman stuff. So send us a link so I know exactly what book this is talking about. Irregardless, I'm a Batman whore. I don't care what it is. I want them all.
Batman,
I want them all. I've never read it. I don't care. I want it.
It's
I want
Batman,
it bad.
So he has to have it.
I love the red eyes. I love the red belt. I love it. I really do. It's awesome. I want a Batman with red eyes because I'll never have the red Batman out of the New York.
You sound so disappointed in your voice. Like, no. You don't have
I want it.
It
so bad. I think I'll be able to get it. I think we'll be okay. Hopefully. We'll see. We'll see what happens. If not.
We will get this because of him loving Batman so much. You know, we have to have it. So
we have to have it.
We'll
definitely
get it.
Yeah, so I have to have this Batman and has red eyes, and I know I'll never get a Batman with red eyes because I'm never going to get the Flashpoint Batman that came out. It's a really low number of specials that came out for that.
Yeah.
It was for New York Comic Con. I'll never have it. It's kind of a holy grail piece at this point. And really, it's even hard to find people that even own them. So.
Yeah, and they're not, nobody, if they own them, they're not selling them because, of course, they're big Batman fans. So we're never going to find that
one. Never going to find them. So maybe I can have this one.
All right, guys, so let us know what you thought of today's reveal. Is it something that kind of was in, like we thought, iffy, not that great, or were you really excited about it? And if you got the Batman, let us know if you're one of those lucky people that got to order it, because we didn't. So.
we flew the coop. We screwed it. I didn't even look. I didn't think it was going to be on the website that quick because we just got leaks, so I didn't even check. It was my fault, I guess. But
maybe they're doing what Fugitive's doing and kind of periodically releasing it on their website.
At least Fugitive tells you, you know, get ready.
Hot Topic, so, you know, they dropped the bomb.
Yeah. But anyway, so it might have not been that great of a reveal for you.
Yeah.
Here's some of what the viewers thought. So there you go.
Obviously, we saw some people who were really excited and some people who were kind of like on us, on the fence and just
on
not
the
that
edge,
great.
Whatever.
Yeah,
but
so
hopefully on Monday we'll have a better one.
Hopefully.
We're getting close.
We only have two more reveals
two
before
more,
Comic Con.
Yeah, we're getting
so
close. So
maybe something great will be next week.
I don't know what else is left or what we're, you know, what everybody's waiting
I
for.
I don't know.
I think maybe another Game of Thrones that we're looking for. Maybe.
Probably Game of Thrones. I really don't know. I don't know.
We're hoping. I don't know what else is out there.
I'm
but
still hoping for Simba, but I'm sure that's not going to happen.
I think our dreams have been squashed.
They've been crushed.
Yep. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.
Thanks, guys.
Bye. Bye.